All right, this is called it's called Friendzone. She's got me in the friendzone, ooh, and she's got me in the friendzone. She's down for Netflix, but no chill when we go out. She always lets me pay the bill. She's talking about a date with somebody named Will, and she feels the need to tell me every detail. She says he wasn't even that cute, and on top of that, he had too many face tattoos. God, I wish I could meet somebody like you. I'm like, damn, bitch, I'm somebody like me.